For our last Afrikaans assessment of the term, we will start off with a speaking comprehension, greeting a friend. They've had this for they've had this for work for the last 2 weeks, so by now they should be able to do this very well. I have included the rubric on which they will be assessed on. So I would like to ask, if your child is not coming to school on this day, that they please send this to me on a WhatsApp video. You can perhaps be their friend or a sibling can assist them here, but I need this on a WhatsApp video, please. You are more than welcome to let your child count from 1 to 10 in Afrikaans, or you can say the English word 1 and let them repeat and say 1 in Afrikaans. Either way, whatever is easiest for them. I often tell my kids in class that we have to try. It's not about getting it right, they just need to try. 1.14 requires them to read short sentences. Now, if they don't get it right and they really struggle, please don't force the issue. I don't want them to be apprehensive or nervous or already have a bad association because they struggle with Afrikaans. So don't force it. If they can't do it, this is something that we will continually work on throughout the year. Beginning sounds. The kids need to please look at the picture and then decide what letter they have to place in front of the blend to create a word. I will, in a separate video, record the 5 words that I will say in Afrikaans. I will explain the English meaning, and they have to try and see if they can remember the Afrikaans word, the spelling for the Afrikaans word that I read. Throughout lockdown, we have been reading Afrikaans sentences and writing Afrikaans sentences. Did this my yas? Did this my mama? Did this my papa? So I've given them a sentence. I've mixed the words a little bit. They have to rewrite it. The same grammar and rules apply to Afrikaans and English. We start our sentence with a capital letter. We end our sentence with a full stop. So those are already 2 clues to give your child about how to construct the sentence. And then the final activity for this test is, again, like we did last week, we have a little picture, the English word, and then the Afrikaans word, and they have to match the 3 to ensure that the picture, the English word, and the Afrikaans word match. Let's quickly look at our short CVC words for 1.16. Now, CVC stands for consonant, vowel, consonant, so it's just short little words that we need to know that they can spell. So the first word that I need from them today is the word gut. Then the word sop, hack, mop, and the last word nut.